These artists thought so much about dying, but truth be told, we all have the same end. Could make you cry, 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 cry. But I'm telling you, this is the best news you're getting all week. Oh, sure, it's ruling the airwaves. And we're frankly thankful for the market psychology you're hipping us to. And all the hits are saying the same thing.
Deny me entry, they're being bigoted. They're not letting me in here. I can't believe they're not letting me get in. Why are you guys inclusive, man? Hey. They're just trying to be inclusive. They're not letting me in the gay bar. Look how inclusive this is. Look how inclusive they are here.
On the wall here behind all of these events, a neon sign that says it's not going to lit itself. And now these children might not know what that refers to, but the fact that parents went on Eventbrite and paid $25 to come to this bar with their, I don't know, 6 to 10 year old children to watch drag. I'm sorry, it's really freaking weird if you're a parent bringing your kid, but also like, oh, I'm just normal, like, dude, I'm gonna come to the kids drag show by myself. Groomer, get it through your brain that we should not be sexualizing children.
Yeah, the first person under this video says Texas has fallen.
Yeah, this did not happen in Oregon or California or New York. Dallas, Texas. Now we know that Austin's bad, but
out of the little rooms and onto the streets, you've lost your internet and we've lost our memory.
Stern yesterday. So, you know, the blackface clip came out with him wearing blackface, using the N-word, doing a Whoopi Goldberg skit after he was on The View.
Sam Britton, a Biden administration nuclear waste employee, was arrested.
Exposing children to drag will result in more kids doing drag eventually.
I think so, and I hope so.
You don't need to be good me. You're my